Okay. Right. We're recording. It is the 3rd of January. It's coming up to 9 o'clock. It's about 10 to 9. I'm going to hit the road and get to it. I'm going to work till around 6, 7 o'clock. So a good sort of 9 to 10 hour shift. Be interesting to see if business is back to normal in London. Let's see how it goes. So I'll see you at the first pickup. Okay, we have our first job in Shoreditch. Collecting some coffee by the looks of it. Hi there.
Hello.
Morning.
Great.
I think I'll keep the camera rolling so you can see Brick Lane, which I don't know, some people are into the whole Shoreditch Brick Lane thing. I guess it's quite a relatively famous street of London. Can I turn left? I actually really like Brick Lane when it's not busy. It normally doesn't get busy until around midday onwards. So if you're ever visiting London and you want to see it and it's all to yourself, I'd say get here before 11 a.m. Nice one, cheers mate. Good buddy, thank you. Nice, well that's the first job of the day done. It's pretty quiet though still. So, yeah, it might be a bit of a slow morning, but we'll see. Okay. We have a nice little Starbucks. Delivery here. So I have the white truffle. Let's go get this dropped. Five, two, thank you.
Thank you, happy year.
Okay, well we're back at that first drop-off I did. And we've got a pick-up from a different company in the same building. And this is going to West London, so I've got some jobs on the way. So I'm going to be going from east now, all the way west. Hello. Nice two there, yeah? Lovely.
Thank you so much.
Cheers. Thanks. Okay, some ice buckets here. Hello, I've got a collection here, going over to Wells Street. So, that's the Covent Garden pickup done. See, that is a big bag, which isn't going to fit in my bag or in my top box, so it's going to have to go in my footwell, which, considering it's not raining and it's not going far, is okay, but might be a little bit screwed if it was raining or the delivery is going further. So, yeah, I'm going to go get this one dropped off. Well, we made it. Hi there. Yeah, from Theory.
Oh, okay, thank you very much.
I just need to take a photo of it in your hand.
Audrey, so you know you need my name.
Covent Garden, yeah, thank you. Hi there. I think I'm picking up that one, 8019, that one. Thank you. Let's get these ice buckets delivered.
Yeah, sure.
Leave it with you or?
Yeah.
Great, thanks very much. Well, as you can see, it started raining, and it started raining quite a lot, so I don't have any jobs on at the moment, so I think I'm just gonna wait this out and then get back to it. But it is slow today. It is slow. So I think £100 is gonna be the realistic target today, which is a bit of a shame, but in a few weeks it will pick back up again, I hope. Oh, wet. So yeah, I'll see you on the next pickup.
Yes.
69, nice one. Thanks very much. Thank you. Wow, from pissing down of rain to blue skies. But yeah, it is still pretty quiet. The only inverse pedestrian crossing in the world where pedestrians actually let traffic through so they can take their snacks. Hello there.
The code is
59. 59, brilliant, thank you. So we're heading back into Soho area now. Okay, so the concierge has gone and taken that order off me to go deliver it to the customer. So, wait for our next job. Yeah, but we're in Soho now. Lovely, thank you. The delivery code. Cheers, mate. Cheers. Thank you. And yeah, I'm taking this wine to Soho, which would be third time today that I've gone to Soho. And this is a direct job, which means I can't take on any more work until this is done. Today's picked up a bit actually now. Some wine for you here.
Happy New Year!
Thank you. Cheers.
Thank you.
Okay, just done a double pickup, the second of which is actually taking me south of the river, so I might hold off delivering that, but we'll go get the first one delivered, and that is over in Tower Bridge. I think I'm delivering to a hotel. Yeah, but we're getting there, we are getting there. It's alright. Thank you. Yeah, Deliveroo there for you. Just look, that's it. Good luck, thank you.
Thank you.
Okay, well, we don't have any jobs on again. So, I'm going to head to a dark kitchen or a Deliveroo hop and try and get a few more orders in there. It's quite a dead time now, 3:45, so I'd say between 3 and 5 is always pretty light in the orders front, but see how we get on. Nothing, mate.
We need a code.
Do you need the helmet off? Nice one, thanks mate, appreciate it. Nice one, thanks a lot. Thank you. Hello there.
Thanks so much.
Thank you. Well, that order had a £4. That order had a £4 tip on it, which basically almost doubled what I was going to be paid for that order. So. Thanks, mate. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thanks. Alright, well, I added up my earnings while I was sat here waiting for an order, and I'm on, when I get this one delivered that I've just loaded, I'll be on 97 quid. So I'm almost at the £100 mark.
27.
Nice one, thanks mate. Boom. Right, one more order and we'll be over 100 quid. Nice one, thank you. Hi there.
Hiya.
Two bags.
Should be 88.
88, lovely. Thank you. There's two, yeah? Thank you. Hello mate.
Hey,
how you doing? Thanks mate, thank you. I'm back now, back near my garage. Okay, so I did £48.03 on Deliveroo. And £66.14 on Gophr, so 114 quid in total, which I'm very pleased with, considering how slow it was actually for a lot of the day. Not quite the 120 that I'm normally happy with, but yeah, I'll take it.